despite recent improvements in TNM staging, the 5-year survival rate for patients with early-stage non-small cell lung cancer remains unacceptably low. DetermaRx is a 14-gene molecular stratification test that is performed on FFPE resected tissue from non-squamous non-small cell lung cancers. It identifies stage 1 to 2A patients at high risk of disease recurrence who may benefit from adjuvant chemotherapy. The assay was developed using a training cohort of 361 resected patients from a single academic center. An algorithm and cutoff values were fixed to categorize low, intermediate, and high-risk patients prior to validation. The test was then validated in 2 external cohorts of nearly 1,400 patients. Investigators studied overall survival in relation to risk score as the primary outcome, and results were published in The Lancet. DetermaRx reliably identified patients at high, intermediate, and low risk for mortality at 5 years after surgical resection with replication across different disease stages. Additionally, area under the receiver operating curve analysis demonstrated that DetermaRx molecular risk discrimination was superior to standard clinicopathological features for identifying stage 1 patients at high risk of disease recurrence and death. In summary, the Lancet study showed there were highly significant differences in overall and cancer-specific survival between DetermaRx-identified high, intermediate, and low-risk patients. These findings were further supported in a separate JAMA-published sub-analysis of the same KPDOR and CCTC cohorts, this time looking only at patients with the smallest tumors. DetermaRx successfully identified patients with high-risk biology, even in the earliest stages of disease. A recent single-institution prospective study solidified DetermaRx as improving risk stratification over clinicopathological features and in identifying patients who may benefit from chemotherapy. It included high-risk patients where DetermaRx was used to help inform the use of adjuvant chemotherapy and low-risk patients that were not treated with chemotherapy. Stage 1 to 2A patients were prospectively followed after receiving DetermaRx test results for risk discrimination, yielding a significant survival curve separation between test-identified high versus low-risk patients. In contrast, NCCN guideline risk discrimination by clinicopathological features was insignificant. In the analysis of 250 patients, high and intermediate risk patients identified by DetermaRx and treated with adjuvant chemotherapy had a recurrence rate similar to that of low risk patients. In comparison, untreated high or intermediate risk patients had significantly poorer survival with a tenfold increase in recurrence, demonstrating that high-risk early-stage patients can benefit from chemotherapy and experience better outcomes than high-risk untreated patients. EGFR results were available for 150 of the patients in the cohort, with patients who were DetermaRx high-risk benefiting from chemotherapy regardless of their EGFR mutation status. With 60% of patients in the ADAURA trial receiving chemotherapy prior to osimertinib, there is still a need to identify patients with a high risk of recurrence that can benefit from chemotherapy prior to a targeted treatment. In conclusion, DetermaRx data provides compelling evidence for NSCLC risk discrimination and adjuvant treatment guidance to improve long-term survival. For more detailed study information, or to learn how DetermaRx, now paired with EGFR testing, can better inform treatment options for your patients with early-stage NSCLC, please contact us today.